Sup guys, Daniel here, and today we're playing some Gears 3, obviously. But yeah, I'm doing my Road to Commander thing again, and it's actually not Road to Commander, it's going to be Road to 25. Actually, we're on level 13 right now, and sorry for that, because I actually, gained a few levels, or I went up a few levels when I played campaign and when I played horde mode. I wasn't going to post that, but I may do something like that in the future, post some horde, but not for my Road to Commander. Road to Commander is strictly online multiplayer, like team deathmatch and stuff like that. But yeah. You guys can give me some suggestions on what to do. Be cool. But yeah.
Help me!
I'm so red right now. But anything, because I want to keep this thing fresh. If you guys want me to use like one weapon only, I could do anything. Just let me know. If you don't want me to, just give me some ideas, really. I'll be cool. So I wanted to talk about something that happened to me today, actually. So yesterday I got asked to join the Clan Havoc by, I think it was Classic that asked me to join. And I said, yeah, just hit me up on Skype, somebody, and we'll talk about it. Havoc Frog, the leader, Frog the Barber, some of you guys might know him, but, he talked to me on Skype for about an hour. We just talked about, the clan and stuff, and, what they were planning on doing and everything. And I'm joining. I'm gonna change my name pretty soon, but yeah, I'm gonna be a commentator for them. I think that'll be pretty cool. And we'll see where we go. See what happens and everything. I'm hoping to stay in there for a long time. Hopefully everything goes right and. It seems like a legitimate team and everything, so we're good. And I know most of the people in there, to tell you the truth. And what he said was that since there's, they split it up into four or five different groups, so. And it's not like they're all different people. There's a group of commentators, they have a group of players, a group of editors, and the group of commentators is going to play together. We're going to try to get gameplays and stuff, and we're going to, just get to know each other, and we're going to do commentaries together, dual commentaries together, just try commentaries together. It's going to be fun. I'm hoping to have a lot of fun, and I'm really excited for this. I'm just excited for Gears 3. The game's out. I'm still excited for it. It's just something, it's fun. But that's what's happening basically. And I don't know what the time is here, but yeah, we're pushing it, I guess. We're gonna finish this gameplay out, and that'll be one session. It'll be my fifth or third or, fourth video. Let's pick up that torque bow. Go ahead and get them headshots. Let's go ahead and do that. It's actually, amazing how many people, know about my whole YouTube thing. A lot of people that I know in real life know about my YouTube thing. Just because I put my name and the tags of my videos. And I did that, originally I did that so people could find me better. So, I mean, I kind of figured somebody that I knew was going to find me, but, you know, it's funny. This shit is really is funny. But, I wasn't expecting it to come all along that quick, actually. That's kind of what I'm, like, I guess you could say known for. Yeah. Oh god, that was my teammate. What was I saying? Oh god, another one. Getting sawed off. Sawed off, I don't feel like they nerfed the sawed off at all, to tell you the truth. But yeah, that's just me. I don't think they nerfed it. But yeah. Looks like we're coming to a close here on this game. Yep, that was actually really quick. Well, I think I might start playing this game mode, but we're going to play some the next game mode, and then I'll talk to you guys later. See you guys in the next video. If you can, give me a thumbs up. If you really liked it, you want to favorite it, you can. If you didn't like it, give me a dislike and tell me why you didn't like it in the comments. And if you have any suggestions or you want to say anything about me, or just anything you want to say, put it in the comments down below. So yeah, peace.